everyone. Good morning. Hope all are doing well. Okay. First, today I am going to do the revision part of maths number name 1 to 14. And then I am going to teach you the spelling of 1, 5, 15, which is in one book number 2, day 11. But first we are going to do with the revision part. So look at the blackboard. Revision number name. You have to learn the spelling, children. Okay. So I have written it on the blackboard. So just see. 1-O-N-E-1. 2-T-W-O-2. 3-T-H-R-E-E-3. 4-F-O-U-R-4. 5-F-I-V-E-5. 6-S-I-X-6. 7-S-E-V-E-N-7. 8-E-I-G-H-T-8. 9-N-I-N-E-9. 10-T-E-N-10. This we have learned in book number 1. Now in book number 2, we have started with the spelling of 11. So 11, 11-E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. 1-12-T-W-E-L-V-E-12. 1-3-13-T-H-I-R-T-W-E-N, 13. 1-4-14-F-O-U-R-T-W-E-N, 14. So today I am going to do with the spelling of 15, which is on day 11, month book number 2. So the 15th spelling is 1-5-15-F-I-F-T-W-E-N-15. So children, look here. Here is the spelling of 15. 15-F-I-F-T-W-E-N-15. So you have to do it as a homework at home. This is the spelling of 15. Okay. Now let's go to the next part. Concept one and many. One means only one, or many means both sare. So here is the concept of one. Yahan pe aapko only one aapko dikh rahi hai car, and here many umbrellas are there. So this is the concept of one and many. Okay. Now children. Now here is a worksheet. You have to write numbers 1 to 20. So I will show you on the blackboard. See, your T and O is written for you. So see how you have to write numbers 1 to 20. 1 is written under O. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. 1 is written under T and 0 is written under O. That is 1. So this is the formation to write numbers 1 to 10. Here we have to write with number 11 to 20. 1-1-11, 1-2-12, 1-3-13, 1-4-14, 1-5-15, 1-6-16, 1-7-17, 1-8-18, 1-9-19, 2-0-20. So children, here I have shown you how to write numbers 1 to 20. So according to this formation, you have to complete this and write it at home as a homework. Here, this rainbow, we have done the coloring part on the Thursday, which was an activity day for you. Children, those who have not completed, please complete and send it to me. Okay. Now, let's go to the next page. Here, color the circle. This is purple color. For sources of water, you have to use purple color. Sources of water means हमको कहाँ कहाँ से पानी we have. So first, this is rain. So this is a source of water. So you have to, here the circle is given. यहाँ पे आपको purple color करना है. Okay? So you have to color this purple. This is a tree. This is not a source of water. So here you have not to color it. Now this is a dam, river. This is a river. So this is also a source of a water. So here also you have to color it with the purple color. And this is a dam, lake. Sorry, this is a lake. So here also you have to color it in purple color. Once more, I'll just go through it. This is a rain, so you have to color it here with a purple color. Tree is not a source of water, so you have not to color here. This is a river, so you have to color here purple in color. And this is lake, so here you have to color purple. This all are the sources of water, from where we get water. Okay, so today day 11 is completed. Bye bye, see you. Meet you tomorrow.